Senegal players and fans paid an incredible tribute to legend Papa Bouba Diop. Exactly on the 2-year anniversary of the number 19's death, the African side, only for the second time ever, made it into the knockout stage of the World Cup. The last time they accomplished this feat was with Diop in the team back in 2002, with the Senegalese legend scoring an iconic winner against defending champs France in the World Cup opener.